All right, Richard. This is your world. Show me what you're hiding. Is this where it started, Richard? The place that broke you? Made you what you are? Something here. It awoke on that day when she came to me. It took over. Made itself at home. Loss. Hatred. This place reeks of them. Something terrible happened here. It changed Richard forever.
No!
What the hell?
Leave her alone!
This is it. Richard's big, ugly secret. The sum of all his demons.
Richard, your father forgot his knife. You better...
All right, I'll play along. For now.
Father, you forgot your knife.
Huh. Thank you, Richard. You know what? Why don't you keep it?
But it's your lucky knife.
And now it's yours. You'll need it. I'm leaving tomorrow.
What? No! But where are you going?
The army is heading out west, and I'll be going with them.
But... no! I don't want you to go!
I don't want to go either, son. But sometimes, what we want isn't what's important. Do you understand?
When will you come back?
Take care of your mother, Richard. You're the man of the house now.
Tentacles are guarding something. We need to get rid of them.
By the sweat of your brow. You shall rise, and you shall fall. Till you return to the earth from which you came. dust you are, and to dust you will return.
Richard. Bet you can't catch me.
What?
Hey, wait up!
Come on, Richard. My arms are getting tired.
Almost done.
Come on, slowpoke!
Here. I'll try to bring more.
Thank you, Richard. I can't tell you how much...
Where'd you go? But what is it?
It's something very important.
This way, silly. Rose? Rose!
Over here!
There you are! I was afraid you'd get lost in there.
Me? I've been waiting here for ages. I was starting to get bored waiting for you.
Hey!
Hey, you see that? A storm's coming.
It's a big one. We should probably go. Same spot tomorrow?
I'll be there.
cute, Richard. Real cute. So, where do we go from here? I can feel something's not right.
Mom! Who is he?
He's someone who can take care of us.
But I can take care of you. I promised Dad I'd protect you.
I know, honey. And he would be so proud of you. But sometimes, a brave heart is just not enough.
Hey, come here. I need you to do something for me. I said, come here! Testing my patience, boy. I need you to bring me that thing. You know which one.
Yeah, real specific.
Oh, what? You want a bedtime story? I'm not your goddamn mother. Don't make me get up, boy. Why the hell would I want that? You miss your daddy.
Real fucking charmer, that one.
Oh, you little shit. I'll teach you some respect. What the hell did you do to me?
Say that, or I'll cut you again.
Ungrateful little fuck! Get the hell away from me!
Gladly. this place again, but not the same time.
Richard!
I should be going. I'm sorry.
It's all right, Rose. We can finish some other time.
Richard, where are you? Hello? Richard, come out!
Don't worry. I'll keep you safe. Richard! There you are.
Oh, hey.
I waited for you, by the maze. I was afraid something happened to you.
I'm fine. I don't like being alone.
Are you sure you're all right?
I said I'm fine!
Hey. Something happened. You can tell me. Just let me.
Get the hell away from me!
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. It doesn't change a goddamn thing.
Mommy? What's going on?
Shh, listen to me, Richard. Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
But why? What do they want?
Shh, it's okay. I told them to come.
The hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back! Get away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't! Any son of Poland who collaborates with the oppressor. Who steals from, denounces, or otherwise acts against his compatriots. It's an unforgivable crime against the motherland. Oh, it should be swiftly punished.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. This is getting tedious.
Rose! Where are you? I'm sorry!
That's good. Over here, kid.
Please, mister, I need help. The monster, it's after me.
Monster, you say? And what does this monster look like?
Sir, there's no time. Hurry, we have to get out of here.
It's okay, Richard. Why don't you take a moment to catch your breath?
Do I know you, mister? Are you one of my stepfather's friends?
No, kid. I'm not planning on making any friends. I'm here just for you.
What? No! Don't come any closer! Don't touch me!
I'm sorry, kid. I know you tried to run, to hide.
Get your hands off me!
But as long as you're here, the beast will always find you. Richard.
It was pretty overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow. I guess I don't have to tell you.
Thomas? Who the hell are you?
Beast. Oh. At me. Hunting. His whole life hiding, hoping they would find him. I gave him shelter. I gave him purpose. He could have been so much more. Instead, he chose to rot in this godforsaken place.
You're him. Richard.
I'm what's left of him. The bleeding wound. The sap drying on the stump. All because of her. And I know you, Jill. You smell just like her.
Like the girl who suffered because of you? The one you preyed upon?
She came to me because she had nowhere else to go. Where was her father then? Where were you?
Oh, shut up! Stop acting like you ever cared about her!
She was the light of my life, the warmth of my soul.
Your soul has brought it away. There's barely anything left. Now, it's just your sins. I almost feel sorry for you. You're nothing.
I am. But you ripped me apart. You burned me down and left me in the dark. He's a fiend. A monster.
This man. Thomas. What is he?
He's the one who butchers the soul. The one who breaks it. But you... Yes. I know you. You have set me free. I can feel it. Please, do it.
You don't deserve it. You deserve nothing. Nothing. Do you hear me?
Then give it to me, please! Do not exist. That's all I want.
So be it.
Do you think she'll ever forgive me? Will you?
I'm not your judge. I'm just the ferryman.
Be gone!
Richard!
This time, it wasn't just a feeling. It was a memory. Had I been here before? Was I a part of the puzzle? This man, Thomas, was he a part of my own past? And then something clicked. That girl. It's me. But it looks like it was taken here, at Neva. The red house. Whatever it is, I can feel it out there. Like it's calling out to me. There. In the woods. It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? or something else entirely. Rotted from the inside. These animals, they look used up. Like something sucked the life out of them. Scared the shit out of me, little buddy. What you got there? Oh, hey! Wait! There I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. Shaving tools, towels. Grease? Everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Oh, let's see what we got here. Yummy. Eat up, champ. What is it, boy? You want to show me something? You catch a scent? Hey! Anyone in there? What's wrong, boy? Is someone in there?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again. I miss you so much. Why did I stay? Why did I let it out? They're all dead. Because of me.
What the hell?
And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be. I can see you. And that means it can see you too.
What else did you expect, Marianne? He looks drained. Rotted out from within. I think that's him. After they closed up, what is it, boy? Was he your friend? Easy. I'm not done here yet. Easy boy. What is it? Oh God. It's that thing again.
No! Stay!
Francis. I outgrew you. I did not. I want it. Nothing fits. Not anymore. But you would last. Wouldn't you? Special, special.
Stay the fuck away from me!
Let me draw you on.
Broken record. Fuck.
My little son.
What? Who's there?
You promise. No risky stuff, eh?
This isn't real. It can't be. Jack? That? No, it can't be. You're not him. You're not him.
Where have you sent me?
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Mary. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late, Marianne. It's all over. It all
in me! What did you do? You sent them away. You were doomed.
This won't hold it for you. Move your ass. A generator. Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's out of gas. Locked down tight. I think there's a lever missing.
Don't fail me now.
Fuck! That was loud.
There. don't you come down? Come on!
This could come in handy. Hey, I'm almost back at the generator. God, I hope this is over. What is that? Sounds like... Sadness? Sadness, is that you?
Oh, hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness? I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
That used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Oh, Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know what that's like. Ever since my friends... This is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could...
Send me away? No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
I am. But it doesn't need me anymore. It wants you. And when it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away. So we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can...
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You have to remember. The dream. The fire. The red house.
What? Wait! What is the red house?
Are you there, Marianne? With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily? Gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away. Thomas? I really hope you're still out here. Because I'm running out of options. Thomas. You were here. This was your place. What the hell happened here?
July 27th, 1983. The Gemini case. The investigation is moving along, but I think Rekovich just need to move fast.
So they knew about Thomas, and who the hell...
You're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. That son of a bitch. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on!
One of them? Who are you running from, Thomas? This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It's missing a handle, though. Out. There's something under that engine.
Oh, hey, a eunuch. Someone's got good taste.
Looking for this little girl?
I'm sorry, but, Father...
Smart man. He's the man. Would you happen to know where he is? I'd love to have a word.
Go away!
Clever girl.
Here's a hard-working man who could probably use a welder. It's Francis.
Excuse?
No, just a guy. I imagine some would call... Are you a patriot, friend?
Patriot, huh?
right, Richard? It's just you and me. We're gonna have enough. Hey! Hey! He really messed you up, didn't he?
He tried to get to Richard, too. Didn't realize he was no longer there.
It was then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me, buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left.
You think you're tough? When you hear them squeal and you smell their bodies burning, you'll tell me, you'll beg me. Think you're so special? You'll burn just like the rest of us.
Jesus. Who the fuck is that guy?
Okay, let's see who you really are. You fuck. Locked up tight, huh? You wanna give it a go? Be my guest.
Nah, this one's all yours. I'd like to think I'm more of the brains of the operation. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we... or that? Yep, word two, I guess. Right. What do we have here? Fuck. I knew he was trouble. Security service. That means shit.
That's no way to talk about a government agent, comrade. Wake up, comrade. Socialism ain't gonna build itself.
Fuck. You don't know who you're messing with, kid.
Oh, but I do. I've spent a lot of time getting to know you, Thomas. In fact, you're kind of a pet project of mine.
Oh, yeah? What's my Speedo size?
Funny guy. Oh, I love this one. You like it too, comrade?
Fuck you.
Let's play a game. It's called What Makes Thomas Tick? So, the Nazis found you in Warsaw when you were, what, 3 years old? Oh, they were gonna kill you, but they didn't. No, they saw your potential. And wanted to harness it. But then... poof. The war's over. In comes the heroic Red Army. And...
they locked me up for years. Fucking savages.
They do important scientific research. Find out what it is that makes you special. And what is that exactly?
Ask your mom.
You enjoy it, don't you? Hurting people like those scientists. What were you? 18? I saw the photographs. I know how to make a man hurt, but I gotta say, I was impressed.
Stick around. I'll give you a live demonstration.
And there you were, free at last, but always on the run. And look at you, almost made it. But you had to use this power years again, and on who? On your best friend, Richard.
He had it coming.
Yes! I know, you wanted revenge, I understand. I would do anything for my child, too. Whatever it takes.
Leave my children out of this.
Children. Yes. How much pain would you endure to keep them safe? What would you sacrifice for them? Your freedom, maybe?
Let me go, you piece of shit!
That's what I thought. I'll let you go. But first, I want you to tell me all about these powers of yours.
Then earn it! Come on! Enough of this sissy shit! Hit me!
I thought you'd never ask. Get some rest, Thomas. The next time you wake up, the real pain begins.
up, sleepyhead. Time's running out.
What is you two?
Here. See yourself.
No! You sick fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
They're still in there, Thomas. Will you show me now?
Fucking finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance. Okay, gotta move fast. Thankfully, this place has a way of messing with the time flow. I still got a chance to save them.